All right.
Three, two, one, go!
Nice parry. That bounce up. Dash attack takes it. Oh, not quite enough. I think there was a trade down there. Going for that spike at low percent. Probably wouldn't have killed though. Payroll before he could grab the weapon. A lot of range. Need to build up some damage, get a whack or whack. Nope. Bobby takes the first game. Like three hits, hero, four hits, hero took the stock. I'm gonna say three hits to catch up in percent. Ooh, reflect the snooze. Back there that didn't get grabbed. Going for the crown. Nice parry. to escape the corner. Ooh. Able to hit K-Roll through the propeller. Usually pretty difficult. Unless you have a disjoint. Is that gonna be enough? Running low on MP though. As a get off me tool. Ooh. And as an edge guard. Harold can't really do anything about that. Just hit, get hit on purpose and peck it. Little heal at 100%+. Quillie's still in it. Alright, back on PS2. And there's a shield break already. Fortune at 0%, so can't capitalize on it too much. Ooh. Counter lasting a while. Slow get up. Easy thing to punish. Getting all the bounces. Check it there. Life when you don't have bounce. Oh. Ooh, just missed the dash attack. Definitely has some comeback mechanics. Oh, too low MP. Gotta get some of it back. Good Good punish on the spot dodge, but getting thrown into the ground. Not going to be able to get out in time. Dahveed's going to take it, and next, going to go up again.